A Walton Verona High School student faces a felony charge after he allegedly made statements causing others at school to fear for their safety. The student allegedly made the threats on Friday. Boone County Sheriff's deputies were told of the threats on Sunday, according to the deputies. The 16-year-old junior was reportedly upset after a teacher took his cell phone. He's accused of telling another student that he felt like he needed to kill someone. The teen is now charged with terroristic threatening.